Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of Glock's elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
Doors from security control.
Hold it. Little fake.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son.
You have a calling.
Who's there?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Thank you. That we did.
I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now
we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Vernicate died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question. you slippery little whore!
Oh, fuck!
You can't hide!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
You get away!
You need a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Well, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch. Hmm? Have a little confab. Blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, film movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable if you get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. It makes you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's so much for you to absorb. There. Better, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Thank you. Somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Yeah.
buddy. Let me sell you the dream!
Hey, nobody likes a quitter. Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Buddy! Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
The seven habits of highly
try it!
a quitter.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Meet me outside.
We're close now.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole California. Thank you.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon. This way, revelation is at hand.
Thank you. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient? I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see them.
Project Wall Runner, Gameplay.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the Talva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
to explain.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than Sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn exocells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.